Ever wondered how to seamlessly transform your creative ideas, whether they're in your mind or sketched on paper, into stunning character designs with AI? In today's journey, we will explore how to use the powerful features of Styler AI to craft captivating animal and human characters with ease and efficiency. Let's embark on this creative adventure. First, open Google and search for Styler. Click on the link for Styler.ai. Click on Sign Up, and you can register and log in directly using your Google email. Now, on the homepage, click on New Project. Let's start with animal-themed character design. Choose the appropriate canvas size. Click on the Styler Assistant and enter the animal you want to create. Styler will automatically generate a prompt for you. I think a Shiba Inu would be an interesting choice. Click Send to Text to Image. Styler has various character design styles. This style looks really cool. Click Stylerize. This Inu is captivating, striking a pose reminiscent of traditional Chinese martial arts. We select it and place it on the canvas. We see that the Inu sword doesn't seem quite matched, so let's click on Generative Fill and give him a new samurai sword. And just like that, an Eastern-style Shiba Inu character is born. Following this, let's try using Styler's image-to-image feature to transform an existing sketch into complete character design right in this interface. Click Import Images, upload our sketched character, and adjust it to the canvas size. Click Image to Image, click Auto Prompt. We can adjust the structure and style control. Styler has 3D character design styles, which can turn the sketch into a real three-dimensional style, making the results more realistic and controllable. She has long white hair. Reminds me of Daenerys Targaryen. Let's choose her. Click Place on Canvas. The character's eyes and white hair don't seem to match. I think blue eyes would be more appropriate. She looks very much like a charismatic game character. Let's look at the before and after comparison. How do you feel about the finished product? If you like the overall result, click on Export in the top right corner. You can choose Image Size or Export All Layers. In today's creation, we've harnessed Styler AI to craft two distinct characters, transforming our creative concepts into tangible designs. This efficient and streamlined process not only facilitated our creativity, but also conserved valuable time and resources. If you enjoyed this design journey, feel free to like and comment. See you in the next episode.